not really a poem, but I ask for signs. But most times it's not given to me, so I just go with whatever gut feel I have and hope for the best.
Yes. Sa akin naman, if there's, ako, I believe, of course, yes, I believe in destiny. I believe in, if things are meant for you, it will come to you.
But right.
You also have to work for it din eh. It's not, hindi pwede na iasa mo lang sa lahat ng destiny or manifestation. You have to do it. Yeah. Paul!
Tinayong!
Hindi ko alam.
Kaya hindi lo, ulumayo ka, baka sa'yo pumunta dyan. Kaya mo yan!
Yeah. Scene.
Yes, but wait, it wasn't the first scene naman po that we shot. So, parang nalagpasan ko na lahat. May dialogue, may emotion, ito na lang, or insight na lang. Hindi ko talaga magawa. Shots. Am I stupid? What's happening? Sorry. No, it's my nails.
It's your nails.
Tapos ginagawa na direct. Ang galing. Sorry, direct. Siguro po yung napansin ko is time. Kasi in Hong Kong, they're very strict with what time we should begin, what time we should end, and also the sundown. So we had to finish everything, especially on the last day. Last day is when we shot the first scene. And the first scene for me, I think, is always the hardest to shoot. So we had time problems. The sun was already going down, but we had to finish everything. And everyone was strict with time. Everyone had to be professional. But other than that, I believe everything went smoothly. And even if that happened po, hindi naman po namin na-feel yung problema or yung stress, hindi naman po pinaramdam sa amin yun.
So, did you guys shoot on a weekday or a weekend?
I don't
know.
Both. Kasi maraming Pinoy eh. So parang nalagong nice kayo, may ganun ba? Nakamili niyo ba yung mga Pinoy sa
kabahin? Yes, actually, ang dami po namin nakilala, nagugulat kami. Bilang, ay, Pinoy din pala sila. Ang galing po, ang dami po namin nakita mga kababayan na tuwang-tuwa din. And they were so nice, they would bring us food. Kaya madami rin po kami sweethearts na nag-meet sa Hong Kong. And madami rin binigyan ng mga egg tart. It was really fun.
Of course, I'll admit it now, acting for me. Because I'm still relatively new to this art. And I'm learning every day, I'm watching videos and stuff. During our shooting, yung mga scenes namin with Derek Cathy, she's very precise on how I want to act and very hands-on. She would act it out for me, she would help me. And this yung last scene, yung kagat labi, eh, hindi ko talaga sinabi.
Was it your idea or Derek Cathy's idea?
I think it was mine. Pero sabi ni Alexa after that take, sumobra yung kilig mo. Pero sabi ni Derek, she reassured me, sabi niya, hindi, alam natin si Kiko, baka he's like that talaga, ganun siya kiligin. And yeah, that helped me feel better about myself and how I acted here in this short film.
Bakit ka naman napakagat labi?
I don't know, pero parang JJ kasi si Kiko. Parang yan yung forma niya, JJ. So I thought, kagat labi niya. I think that's not right naman. Sambal.
Para ba, sige, isusun na namin ng camera ha. Ito na. Sambal. 1. Tingin ka kay Alexa, tapos... 1, 2.
Ganun.
Na-challenge din ako sa acting din with some expressions na pinagawa ni Derek Cathy. Kasi actually inspired si Pia by Leo Marie. Asan si Leo Marie? Leo Marie! Ayan! So, paano siya? Ay, wala na siya. Okay,
yung facial expressions niya.
Ayan si Leo Marie. So sabi ni Derek Cathy, ilang araw na tayo magkasama, kailangan mo siya aral. Kung paano siya. So I was like, oh my gosh. Tapos yung mga expressions na
yun. Like sample. Pinasample ako, ikaw mo si Gawin.
Ano talaga? Parang, hindi ko lang kaya ko pa siyang ulitin nang hindi kayo magki-cringe sa akin.
Okay.
Pero yung parang yung mga expressions mo na yun, first time kong gawin. So, medyo nahirapan ko ako and pati sa tono, may specific na tono na gusto si Derek when I say the word oh. Parang may gusto siyang hit na tune, ganyan. Sabi ko, puto na lang singer ako. So, parang yun na yung naisip ko. Tapos pinapanood ko talaga kung paano si Leo. Tapos ang galing din po kasi at that time doing it, I was like, shocked, I think I look stupid. But what the heck, okay?
It was fun watching you!
So now watching it, oh, yes, yes, I can't believe it.